are whitewashed, cleaned, and patted before they are transported to designated units to be beheaded. Anus opening and sealing, and the taking of red and white internal organs, cutting in half and pork inspection, etc. Beheaded pigs' bodies are placed on the pre-skinning conveyor where the pigs feed.